is going to be a series of cars that we have raced over the past. Some are new, some have won series and races. And so, here's my brother, he'll be dropping the cars.
Hi, my name is Hattie. Here's our cars today that we are racing. There's more.
Round two now.
Here's our next
race.
Dawn was very vicious.
Let me see. Show me.
Oh, okay. 3, 2, 1, go! And Shark wins!
Here's our cars that we're racing.
What are they?
They're Digger against
We're having the semifinals for the championship races of Hot Wheels. So we'll be racing soccer Hot Wheels and then Momo Dragster. And Momo Dragster's pretty new, he's fast. And we've raced a few times. We're racing 6 really fast cars. We'll go down to the first fastest car. And then he'll get a little surprise or
a truck ride in
a truck ride home to his truck. So this will be maybe that is what they'll be jumping off. And so if one he gets pretty much air. It's not that much, but he's really fast, so let's race.
So there's three rounds.
Who's the winner? What's his name?
We tried him out on the track before, so, and here's the car making track, so let's get this done.
2, 1, go! Orange wins!
Team baseball against 3. I really like baseball, and my brother likes baseball too. So, both of them are pretty fast. This guy's new. We tried him out on the track, he's pretty fast. And this guy's weight, he's really fast. So let's get
2, 1, go! 3 wins though! It's a bad
so one. I think this guy's gonna win the truck ride home. So he's pretty fast. So we're gonna get this one.
And orange tiger wins. Now this is the world championship. I think this guy is actually gonna win. He has a really good chance. He has more aerodynamics than the rest of the cars. He's pretty fast. He's won most of the races. So I think we're gonna have this finals now.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, and orange tiger! Orange Tiger again. He's looking for that truck ride home. This guy is going to win it. I know it. He's gonna have, I think he'll have a really good season. I think he has the eye on the truck. With all the other cars that we've raced, and they have won.
So this is the winner this year.
This is...